everybody. To our honored guest, Mr. Terence Ong. Mr. Terence Ong, Associate Professor Tam, the 20th Assessment Committee, 21st Committee, medical and dental students, and most importantly, the graduates. Yeah, so this is for you, so yeah, this is a segment. Firstly, congratulations. Congratulations on being near the end of your medical and dental course. The course is no doubt, or maybe rigorous, to ensure that you become good doctors and dentists in the future. So the journey may not have been easy for all of you guys, but you guys are near the end and we are all very proud of you. Secondly, thank you graduates. Thank you for making a decision to take up medicine in the industry. A very noble career where you can actually help people out there and change people's life and give them a glimmer of hope when their health seems dire. Also, thank you for whatever you have done for the medical and dental community in the UK. So, the Singaporean medical and dental students in the UK. And thank you for whatever you have done, be it big or small, for SMS UK. Because I know there are a few ex-SMS UK committee members amongst you. So thirdly, I just want to take this opportunity to do a shout out for the next committee. As you guys move on to the next phase in life, no doubt you guys become busy and know your career and stuff like that, but please do come back and help out and give back to the medical and dental students in the UK, be it career advice or studies advice or even just a few words of encouragement, and we all be really, really appreciative of that. I'm sure that all of us will be really grateful if you guys could help like your juniors. And I know that the next committee will have great plans to make it easier for you guys to help us out. Lastly, all the best. Whether your future is in Singapore or in the UK or wherever in the world, I'm sure all of us here would like to take this opportunity to just wish you all the best in your future endeavors. Also, I'm sure that SMS UK has been a platform in the past few years for you to form really, really close friendships. So I just hope that as you guys go separate ways, do continue to keep in touch with your friends. Being a doctor or dentist is not easy, so do look to your peers for support or whatever little help you might need. So I'm just going to quote the late Mr. Lee Kuan Yew on this, to just sum up my last few sentences. So he said, "At the end of the day, what I cherish most are the human relationships. With the unfailing support of my wife and partner, I've lived my life to the fullest. It is the friendships I made and the close family ties I nurtured that provided me with a sense of satisfaction at a life well lived and have made me what I am." Yeah, so just to sum it up, the friends you've made here is precious. As you go back to Singapore, you continue looking out for one another. So once again, congratulations. And to go into your final stretch, thank you for whatever you have done for us, for the medical and dental community in the UK. Do help and give back to the Singaporeans here. And lastly, keep in touch with your friends. And lastly, and finally, all the best in your future endeavors. Thank you.
We will now like to give out a gift of appreciation. Graduates, please come up on stage when your name is called, and please remain on stage for the photo taking. Thank you.
Okay, firstly, can I have Koo Chee Sien up on stage, please? Next, can I have Jonathan Lam up on stage, please? Next, can I have Rachel Seed up on stage, please? Next, can I have Ethan Cole up on stage, please? Can I have Chloe Chan up on stage, please? Kev, Elizabeth, turn up on stage, please. Edmund, you're up on stage, please. Can I have Samuel Quick up on stage, please? Can I have Kritika Lorena up on stage, please? Next, I have Jermaine Liu up on stage, please. Last but not least, can I have Kimberly Liu up on stage, please. Let's give them all another round of applause. May I invite the graduates to move to the center of the stage for photo taking. Okay, thank you.